Welcome. My name is Jenny and I'm an audiology manager at Phonak headquarters. In this movie, I'd like to introduce you to single-sided hearing and how CROS technology can help to overcome this. I'd also like to show you what the latest generation of Phonak CROS technology has to offer. So, what is CROS? So, CROS technology is the non-surgical solution for people with single-sided hearing. And by single-sided hearing, what I mean is on one side there is a deaf ear, on the other side there is either normal hearing or there is a hearing loss that does benefit from a hearing aid. In the first part of this demonstration, what I'd like to do is let you experience what it's like to hear with single-sided hearing. And we can also see how CROS technology helps to overcome this. In the second part of this demonstration, I'd like to focus on the new Phonak CROS II device, and we can see how this device helps in even some of the most difficult listening conditions, so specifically hearing or understanding in noise. Please be aware that throughout the demonstration movie, you should be wearing headphones in order to experience the demonstration as realistically as possible. So please put on your headphones now and adjust the volume on your computer so that you can hear me nice and clearly. If you do have single-sided hearing yourself, then please put the left headphone next to your better hearing ear. For the demonstration, we'll be using this artificial head. It has microphones on both sides which simulate our ears. When I'm demonstrating, you'll be hearing my voice through the microphones of the artificial head.
So at the moment, you're hearing me through both ears of the artificial head. So I should be able to walk around to both sides, and it shouldn't really matter from which direction I'm speaking. You should be able to hear my voice nice and clearly. Now, someone with single-sided hearing has a deaf ear on one side. So what we're going to do is simulate this by turning off the microphones on one side of the artificial head. So now the microphones on this side are turned off, so you're hearing my voice only through this side. At the moment, I'm standing on this side, so hopefully it doesn't make too much difference. You should be able to still hear me quite well. But as I walk around to the other side, hopefully you will hear a difference. I'll just walk across back to the other side so you can hear me better. So when I'm back on this side, you should be able to hear me better again. So it was quite difficult probably to hear me when I was standing on that side. That's because the head is acting like a barrier. My voice would have had to have traveled around the head and be picked up by the better hearing ear. So this has an impact on both the intensity and the clarity of my voice. Now let's imagine that someone with single-sided hearing goes into a situation where there's a lot of noise, for example a restaurant. It's going to be even more difficult for them to be able to hear in this kind of situation. So I'd like to simulate this now by playing some loud sounds through some loudspeakers in the room, and the type of noise is similar to that you might hear when in a restaurant. So at the moment you should still be able to hear me quite well because I'm standing on the side of the better hearing ear. So I'm just going to walk around. And hopefully when I'm standing on this side you should be able to hear me a bit better. Luckily, modern technology offers solutions for people with single-sided hearing, CROS technology. CROS stands for contralateral routing of signal. It consists of two parts. The first part is a CROS aid, which is a microphone worn on the deaf side. This picks up signals from this side, so voices and sounds, and transmits them wirelessly across to the other side. The second part consists of a hearing aid worn on the better ear. This receives the signal from the deaf ear and plays the sound into the better hearing ear. The artificial head is also wearing a CROS system, so let's activate it and see what difference it makes. The CROS system is now activated. So this means that signals are being picked up on the deaf ear and are being wirelessly transmitted to the better hearing ear. This is a huge benefit to people with single-sided hearing, as now they can hear people speaking from both sides. So I'm just going to walk across to the other side, and now you can hear my voice nice and clearly, even from this deaf ear. So the CROS system is a huge benefit for people with single-sided hearing. It really reduces their listening effort, and they can sit wherever they want in a group setting because they can hear people speaking from both sides. They don't have to be afraid that they're missing out on the conversation. With the help of CROS, the head is no longer a barrier. Demonstration, I'd like to compare it to the previous version, Phonak CROS, which you're currently hearing now. In a few moments, we're going to add some noise, and then I'll activate Phonak CROS II with stereo zoom and continue talking so that you can hear the difference.
What you hear now is the previous version of Phonak CROS without stereo zoom. Please pay attention to my voice within the noise. It's quite difficult to understand. Thanks to stereo zoom, thanks to stereo zoom. It focuses on one voice within a crowd and reduces the background noise. The overall effect is better speech understanding. To show you the difference again, let's go back to the previous CROS system. You're now hearing me through the previous CROS system, and you'll notice that the background noise is probably a bit louder again, and that I'm a little bit more difficult to hear. Now let's go back to the new Phonak CROS II system with stereo zoom and hear the difference. Now you're hearing me with stereo zoom in the new Phonak CROS II system, and you will notice that the background noise is a bit quiet again and I'm easier to hear. So this new system is a great advantage for people with single-sided hearing. It helps them to hear in situations with noise, such as parties or restaurants.
That concludes the end of this demonstration movie. I hope you enjoyed learning about single-sided hearing and about the challenges that people with single-sided hearing experience in their daily life. You will also manage to hear how CROS and CROS II help with these challenges. For more information about Phonak CROS II, please visit our website, phonak.com/CROS. On the website, you can also find information about a hearing care professional near you. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.